Signing out, ES News, Ande Emilio, and why?
Pop shit. Do you tell fighters you don't give them that type of advice?
No. I tell fighters, do what you think's best for your career. I can give you my advice, but you're going to do what you want to do, regardless of what I say. Some may follow, some may not, but at least I know I've done my job by giving them the right advice.
Floyd, do fighters ever get mad? You know, like yesterday, you called a spade, you felt that Kovalev beat Andre Ward, and the Chocolatito was pound for pound number one. You get that criticism back to you, being that Andre Ward, you know, is favorable towards you?
Me being honest, I'm not saying that I don't like Andre Ward. You know what I'm saying? I like Andre Ward. He's a hell of a fighter. But I'm just, certain things you always have to speak from the heart. Do I have anything against Andre Ward? Absolutely not. Do I have anything against Virgil Hunter? Absolutely not. I think Andre Ward is a hell of a fighter. Do I think he can be better? Absolutely. See, the thing is this about how I look at certain situations. When I face Jose Luis Castillo, and they said whatever they had, the first time they ever seen Floyd Mayweather in somewhat of a battle towards the end of the fight. Because, you know, when I fought Castillo the first time, just go, you have to watch that fight on mute. Because the commentators are always against me. And the commentators is always being biased toward me. When they say, oh, we thought Castillo won. I said, okay, if you believe Castillo won. When they said Floyd fight, I said run it back. When I fought McDonald, they said, oh, he gave Floyd a run for 23-31. Run it back. You can't lose to a guy and then you can't fight a guy and win and say, they say, well, yeah, y'all got a rematch for us. You say, you know what? I'm thinking about retiring. So, you know what? Run it back. You know what? Shakur Stevens, he was a hell of an amateur. But at the professional level, it's totally different. 3 rounds and 12 rounds, it's totally different. But he should be A-OK. I've communicated with Shakur. We talk. And I talk with his team. We'll just have to see.
I'm not sure if you're aware, but Virgil Hunter has mentioned that you're a masterful boxer.
I like Virgil Hunter. But I'm not saying that Virgil Hunter is the worst trainer in the world. I'm just saying that for me, in the sport of boxing, I need a trainer in my corner that's had some type of experience at being in a fight. Because you're not able to tell me how to handle a crunch moment. You're telling me how to throw a jab, but you've never thrown a jab. You're telling me how to throw a right hand, but you've never thrown a right hand. Do I think he know anything about the sport of boxing? Of course, he knows about boxing. If you round anything long enough, you're gonna know certain things about what you are around. And I like Virgil Hunter, everybody. I don't want people to think I don't like Virgil Hunter. I don't want people to think I don't like Andre Ward. I like them both. But if they plan on fighting Kovalev again, they need help.
Floyd, do you think the